I would say the three things that drive me in life. Number one is my family. Above all else, my family means everything to me. The second thing is martial arts. And to me, martial arts is a way of life. It's how I live my life. It's how I give back to the community, how I give back to the younger generation. Number three is to have love and care in all that you do.
A 20-year-old phenom, the six-time Pancrasian world champion Christian Lee, with all of Singapore behind him tonight.
I'm a fighter in the ring, but outside of the ring, I believe in just giving everyone the benefit of the doubt to see the best in everyone.
It's the shot, it's the upset, it's the phenom, it's Christian Lee. Christian Lee is the lightweight champion of the world at 20 years old.